simplify 243 to the 2/5, we'll start by doing 243 to the 1/5 and then raise that to the second power. So 243 to the 1/5 is 3, and 3 squared equals 9.